GFI located in the garage ground fault circuit interrupter is tripped. However, upon resetting the button, trips again and again, indicating there is a known problem. So we have to have an electrician come out to determine whether it's a faulty GFI or whether there's another item in the circuit that is causing it to fail.